that Hessman does. As the 3-1 comes, and that's not even close. All the way back to the screen, it's ball four anyway. So the Mud Hens on the board. That's five walks in the inning. Eric Johnson has a big lead, and he may have to leave this game early if he can't find the zone. And Mike Hessman gets his 31st run batted in of the season.